I like working with people, dealing with a clientele base that wants to spend their time with you, that enjoys music, enjoys sharing their time with each other as a couple, or working on specific goals as weight change, working through cancers, working through loss of a spouse or a child. There's a number of different, I would say, tragedies that clients have been around and worked on. But at least for an hour worth of time, you can get involved in music and movement, forget everything around you, and kind of make a happy place.
Patty called me about a month, maybe 6 weeks after my father had passed away, and asked me if I would be interested in trying ballroom dancing. I think somehow, maybe intuitively, she knew it would be a good thing for me before I knew it. And I had done a little bit of dancing in the past, and I knew that you can lose yourself in dancing, and it can be joyful, because I know you can get lost in dance and kind of transcend the moment. And I started taking lessons from her, and it was a wonderful thing, because it's helped in a small way at times in easing my grief.
I'm used to being the strong one in a relationship. I'm used to sort of saying, let's do this, let's do that. It's been a lesson for me to learn to let somebody else be in charge. And sometimes when I'm not getting it, he'll say, just shut up and follow me. And he'll lead me and I'll get it. And I think, okay, sometimes I do need to just shut up and let somebody else tell me a different way to learn something. And that's kind of a life lesson. Dancing is sort of a microcosm of everything. He's a wonderful teacher and a terrific guy. And sometimes we're laughing so hard during the lessons that we have trouble dancing, because we start to crack each other up and we're standing there laughing till we cry. We have to serious up a little bit. Well, aside from the benefits, you know, just health-wise, I feel free when I dance. I feel pretty when I dance. I feel graceful. It just feels good. It's pure joy. It's just joy.
It's so much. It's for us, it's a date night. It's a way to keep our minds fresh, not being young. It's exercise for us, and it's socialization, and we have a lot of fun with John. We probably dance 75% of the time and kibitz around 25% of the time.
Anybody could dance with John. He just makes you feel so good. I feel like a princess. I feel like Ginger Rogers. And after every session, I always thank him for making me feel that way. So when I dance, like, I'm not flowy, it's just not in my personality. I hold everything in. So, and I could flow a little bit, and even in my life, I could flow a little bit. And I think dance helped me with that. It gives me a lot of security, just to know that I've sort of mastered dance. I feel very confident in a lot of things I do. I actually just retired, and that took a lot of confidence to go ahead and do it. He's the better dancer, and he makes sure I know that.
Well,
God forbid I should give him the credit.
Well, I don't want to say.
But it's true. He's really good. It sort of schleps me.
Going to the studio and dancing does, I feel like it keeps us young and fresh and vibrant and all those kinds of things that old people sort of need to be.
I tell people, stop sitting on the sidelines and watching other people have fun and dance. Everyone that goes to a bar, bat mitzvah, or a wedding almost always says, we need to go take lessons because they're tired of sitting around. I would say, try it. It's an investment for a lifetime. It's a skill everyone should know.